conversation than actually creating a big game plan. But yeah, like I said, we're only stocked with 60%, so when they get too many, we basically organize big game captures and then sort of sell the animals off to other game parks again.
The funny thing is, I mean, they quite easily still jump a 2 meter fence. I saw it happen like once, but it's like one of those things when as soon as it happened, you kind of think to yourself, did you just see what you just saw?
Buffalo breeding. Yeah, that started quite a while back. Basically, the whole idea is to breed disease-free buffalo and put them back into the Cape. We reintroduced them into the Cape area. Because the problem is we can't move any of the buffalo from the north, like Kruger Park, Zulu-Natal area, down to here. Basically, because 90% of all the buffalo up there has got TB or foot and mouth. What they basically did was took the youngsters away from the females as soon as they were born. So there was no first contact between youngster and mother, no milk, no saliva, nothing. And then they got put with Jersey cows as foster mothers, which actually worked quite well.